One, two, three, four. Four shots, eh? Actually, matter of fact, Le Magnum bullets. Make this zombie chase me out here. One, two, three, four. He's still gone! I didn't know you could do that. If he shoots at the screen, he puts a hole in it, but it has to be at the right angle. Yeah, I'm at the wrong angle. Now we got ink ribbons. More ammo. Works for me. Wrong way to push this. Great, I'm not gonna be able to grab it. I gotta go clear out some inventory space. Wonderful. All right. Back to the item box. Go sit down for right now. Go sit down for right now. To the item box. We can put that up. Back to that fucking basement again. Because the game doesn't give you enough inventory space to do shit. Let's go get this MO disc. I just need to grab this battery, whatever the hell else is in here, and we should be good to go. So there is a hallway down here, but it is pretty pointless. There's nothing in here for me. Like, I can't open it. I can't use a small key to open it. There's no point in me going that way at all. But just to waste ammo. I think we got everything. We should be good to go. Okay, I'm gonna save it just in case of any sort of bullshittery. Another thing I'm gonna do is put up this handgun for now. It's not gonna be of any use to me, nor will that. What is gonna be of use is this shotgun and the magnum. Alright. So let's take this battery. Let's grab something to refill the magnum rounds with. And an ink ribbon real quick. I should have some more shotgun shells somewhere. There they are. I got hella shells, so we should be good. 44. 44 bullets. Oh my god! This thing is so fucking annoying, man. I can't even see him on the damn screen and he jumps up in the air. I need the crank. I didn't even think about that. Fuck. And I don't know why I killed this thing. I probably could have just scooted past it. Great. Where's the crank? I'm not gonna be able to bring the magnum either now that I think about it. So yeah. Hold on. I just thought about it. I gotta come. Gotta come around here to go put the battery in the... We made it. I just realized I never grabbed the fucking map for this area. That's wild. You got the map of the gardens. So this area that we're going into, I don't think it was designed very well. Not because it's confusing to navigate or anything, but just because the way that they have you navigate it just doesn't make any sense. And you'll see what I'm talking about when we get there. Nice try, bitch. Okay, so you walk in here, and what do you see? A brand new area, right? You think to yourself, oh man, new area. Probably need a place to save it, right? Guess what? They put a typewriter here with no ink ribbons in sight. Alright? And this wouldn't be so bad if maybe, you know, there was a save room around or something, but the save room is it over here through the end of here, and through there is the boss of the area, right? So essentially, you have to complete this entire thing in one go, or backtrack to the mansion and go get an ink ribbon to save here. But if you do that, you waste an inventory slot on ink ribbons while you go through the whole area, and it's like, just why, man? You know? Why would you do that? It just doesn't make any logical sense. Then top all that off, you think, alright, cool, you gotta complete the whole area in one go. Fine. But the entire fucking place is filled with hunters, so, and hunters, it wouldn't be so bad if, you know, you could kind of manage what you were doing and ensure that your health stays, you know, out of the caution zone. If they could only insta-kill you when you were, you know, like, in caution or something. But, they can insta-kill you whenever the fuck they feel like it. Especially in these tunnels. It's like, oh, okay, bro. I guess that's the way we're doing this. I'm not even gonna touch that flamethrower that's over there. It's basically fucking useless. Those things are terrible. And then to top it all off, right, you get to the end of the area. Hold on.
ENRICO!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
Wait, what happened?
Double crosser!
Don't!
Hell. Umbrella.
Who is it? Is someone there? Double crosser? What did he mean by that?
He has handgun ammo, but it's not worth picking it up. What the fuck? Now we can grab this crank. Just look at, you know, what your inventory looks like when you're down here. And look at what you're dealing with. You know, this place needs to have an item box at the start and at the end. Instead, you only get one at the end. It's just, it's not designed well. And like I was saying, so you get to the end of the area and they give you the fucking map to the underground when you've already beaten the underground area. Like, you get it in like the last room. It's like, who designed this? You know, that's like, you know, going through the game or whatever, and you get all your weapons, but then you don't get the handgun until the final fight before the tyrant. That's essentially how backwards that is. Camera angle is so fucking confusing. Alright, so then you gotta walk up to this boulder, start running away. Avoid this hunter here, if you can. He might hit you. Still doing fine. Now, we gotta get the fuck out of this room before these spiders kill me. And then turn right back around and go right back in, so they'll despawn.